Hi friends, this is just a little follow-up video on the pinning tools. I've reworked them in the last days, especially as I had also some printing problems, and another user from UKLS pointed this to me, that his pinning tubes were breaking all the time. And so I made the base a little bit thicker, which connects the tube to the handle, so it will not break that easily. I never had this problem before, but yesterday evening I encountered even this problem too. And I also made the pinning slit a little bit more angled, like pointed out by Dirk. And I also removed a little groove at the bottom, as Potty wanted. And other than that, I didn't change anything else, as it worked pretty good. And I also did a change on the pinning shoe. I added this little holders, I would say. So you can add a rubber band if you want to secure it in place. It doesn't harm if it's there. Oh, you hear in the background I'm still printing some stuff for friends. Sorry for the noise. We also closed the hole for the pinning needle. And this is the third tool I designed yesterday. And this is actually a pin holder. You may have seen in the last video that I have problems to hold the pins when I insert them in the lock, and I made this tool just for me. And it's a little metal insert which has a groove inside and presses against the pin. You can change the tension by bending the metal insert a little bit, and it holds the pin pretty good. I will demonstrate this for you. Always in the front of the lock, and my light's not that good. You insert the pin, give a little bit of pressure on the tube, loosen the tension of the pin holder, and then the pin is in. It's a pretty nice working tool, and I'm very happy I made this. With some practice, you also can pull out the pins good the same way. This wasn't such a good example, but you can do it. You insert the pin, press the middle insert against it, and if you have enough tension, the pin will actually stay inside. It works better on serrated, I guess. It's pretty good, and so you can reach even deep inside the lock. And the bottom of the tool is rounded, so it will attach smoothly to the round pinning cylinder, and then you use just the side to press it down. I just wanted to show you this third attachment. I will upload all the new 3D files later, so that you can print it out yourself. If you have some more suggestions, please feel free to post them on the forum.